JiJi and I are 6 feet apart, and we are super excited to announce this year's winners of the ST Math Fall Challenge. We had 71 participating schools whose students played at least 60 minutes per week. 71 schools, JiJi. That is awesome. High five. Woo! See, if you put the time in, you'll see the results, and you'll get to have some fun, too. Take a few seconds to do a victory dance. Ready, JiJi?
Shake that.
Nicely done. So, you know, we had a really fun time reviewing all of the submissions. In fact, because we had so many schools who entered the ST Math Fall Challenge, we're going to announce not one, but two winners today. We wanted to make sure that we gave everybody a fair shot at winning some awesome prizes. So we're going to leave it to chance and draw the winners out of this hat. JiJi, drum roll, please. All right, our first winner is Blackman Elementary in San Antonio, Texas. Congratulations, Black Bears. You logged an average of 78 minutes and 67 puzzles. Here's what you're going to be getting from JiJi. Oh, this great box. It's full of goodies. Like this. Hooray! Our next lucky winner is Amesbury Elementary School in Massachusetts. Nice job! You logged over 62 minutes and 66 puzzles, and you'll also be getting a fun box of gifts from us. JiJi and I are so proud of all of the students who've been working hard on ST Math so far this year. We're going to be sharing some special certificates and badges for everybody who participated. So make sure you take a picture, tag ST Math on Twitter and Instagram. JiJi loves to see all of your pictures and your progress. Thanks for joining the challenge, everybody. Bye.